So we will stand up all together, raise our eyes up to the sky, with faith and love in our hearts, we will embark. Oh, oh, oh. We will give what we've been given.
Cuphead and his cowbug men, they like to roll the dice. And gosh, they paid the price. Paid the price. And now they're fighting for their lives on a mission fraught with dread. And if they proceed but don't succeed, well, the devil will take their heads.
Barbershop Quartets for the win. Hello, my fellow Latter-day Saints. Kenzie, right from the moment, is to the most inspirational woman in all of Esha. And welcome to Two for Tuesdays here, where this stream is going to be split into two videos for my YouTube channel. And it is Cuphead, one of my favorite games of 2017. So let's start a new file. The wait for this game has been worth it. And now here we are, finally doing a playthrough of it. In theater, from the top, as they say. Studio MTHR presents Cuphead, Don't Deal with the Devil. Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkwell Isle, there were two brothers named Cuphead and Mudman. They lived without the care of the watchful eye of the wise Elder Kettle. One day, the two boys wandered far from home, and despite the Elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered the jet. On a winning seat at the craft table. Hot dog! exclaimed King Dice, the casino's sleazy manager. These fellas can't lose!
Nice run, boys!
Laughed the newcomer. The brothers gasped. It was the casino's owner, the devil himself.
Now, how about we raise the stakes?
He suggested with a toothy grin.
Win one more run. All the loot in my casino is yours, the devil. But if you lose, I'll have your soul. You?
Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw. Good gosh, Cuphead, now! Cried Mudman, for he understood the danger. But it was too late!
Snake eyes! Laughed the devil while slamming the floor. You lose!
Brothers trembled in fear and moved over them.
Now, about these souls.
The brothers pleaded for their very lives. There must be another way to repay you. Mugman stammered. Yes, please, mister. Cuphead added.
Perhaps there is.
Pulling out a pot.
I have here a list of my runaway debtors. Collect their souls for me, and I need just my pardon. Now get going!
The devil roared, kicking the boys out of the outmost.
Stop! Now get going, the devil roared,
kicking the boys outmost.
You have till midnight tomorrow to collect every one of these souls. Otherwise, I will be the one collecting yours.
Cuphead and Mudman were terribly frightened and ran away in response to them. Come on, Mud, panted Cuphead. We have to find Elder Kettle. He'll know what to do. I'm a former acting student. Oh, that was too much fun. Right, now that we've managed to get that out the way, let's get started. Woo! What a fine pickle you boys have got yourself.
Don't want to be bonds of the devil.
But if you refuse, I can't bear to imagine your face. You must play along for now. Collect those coins. And you'd best be ready for some nasty business. Your debtor friends.
won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect they'll transform into terrible beasts. Take this potion. Take this potion so they won't hang you out to dry. It will give you the most remarkable magical abilities. Now go to my writing desk and use the mysterious potion. You'll need to prepare yourself for a scrap.
Okay, here we go. Okay, let's not mess about. So I said, nice easy way to learn the controls. One, two, three, O'Leary! Three, Hadouken! Okay, so.
You'll have to lay out all those deserts to move on. Now shake a leg!
And on that note, let's get started. I mean, so many positives about this game, it's hard to know where to begin. I mean, the soundtrack for a start, as always, fantastic. The game's got a good soundtrack, it's definitely worth playing. Exhibit A. Oh, hello, is this handsome young fellow? Hey fellas, looks like you're in for it now, eh? Well, I used to be the same way, always getting into trouble, running, jumping, shooting, but now I prefer just strolling around and going to the picnic. But hey, let me give you a hand. Take... Ah! 3 coins! Excellent! Much appreciated. Now, there is... So we're here on Inkwell Isle. So what are you looking at, Mike? What are you looking at, my chip? It's not my fault. I've been busy fighting off those casino terrors. Now I gotta save up and have my blade fixed. So help me. I wish someone would bust that King Dutch one. Definitely nothing new there. Alright, nevertheless. Let's see what's in the shop. Pork Rinds Emporium. Here we go.
Welcome.
Love it. Data Chaos Orbit. Long range with below average damage. No required. Spread. Short range. Great range damage if you equal to the target. Smoke Bomb. Invisible dash. Roundabout, jumbo rebound, great coverage with average damage, aim backwards for maximum damage. Right, so let's see what it goes for. Half for the extra hit point. Let's go for... Nice.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
So, so yeah, like I said, Inkwell Isle, and we are...
You've got to equip those new purchases if you want to use them. Look at your equip card, you balls!
Okay, Porkwine, don't you be such a miserable sod. Nothing there. Okay, so yeah, we've got soul contracts here. We've got 5 soul contracts, and we've got 2 extra levels here. Now, that's what these are. These are the running gun levels, which were added to give the game a bit of extra length on top of the bosses here. Now here we go. The Root Pack in Botanic Panic. Difficulty selection, simple or regular. Now, how this works is this, I'll say the simple one is basically the easy mode, but the regular, you've got to beat it on regular difficulty to get the contract. If you play it on simple, you ain't going to get very far. But nevertheless, on to the regular. Sugar. Let's pop it up with the weapon. That is exactly what I wanted to avoid! That is not acceptable! I will give it to you! So, here we go again! Ha! You missed!
That was way too close for comfort.
Got myself an A minus. Okay, that's fine. I can handle that. Oh, gee whiz. To see what we can buy.
Welcome.
Well, let's go for this.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Good to know! Be gone, spirits! Oh wait, you're real! I was about to hit with the old parry move. That's how you do ghost earlier. Only a nit would try shooting someone who ain't really there. Speaking of not being places, would you still mind moving on? You're spooking the bitch! You got a super out of there. Ah, excellent. Yeah. Yes, I have played this game before, Microchip, but that's good to know anyway. Good to know
for you. Here comes a spooky bunch. Now go!
Okay. Ooh, this is very intimidating. I'm talking about the music. Okay, let's make sure these ghosts don't touch this vase or whatever you call it. Haha! Double parry! One! I'm the only one in there. I'm known as the legendary Chalice. Please do it. I was searching for magic and got trapped by these ghosts. Speaking of magic. Speaking of magic, please accept this. There are monsters in the surrounding Quell Isle. I just wonder. Go to super! Woohoo! Dear me, you mustn't forget that magical super rods have to be equipped in the menu. Well, let's equip it then! Actually, why don't I equip it here? Yes! Right, now let's see if I can take out these frogs again, or toads, or whatever you want to call them.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Here we go!
Thank you.
Zelda!
Hey! Super attack! Away!
Hey! No! Suckers! You cannot touch me! But I! You! I am invincible!
Sayonara, suckers! You cannot touch me!
Why, but that's beside the point!
Yes! 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 Yes!
And another A minus!
That'll do nicely!
That's another one. Right, now let's see. Should I go for one more before closing up today? That's what we're after. Let's go for one more boss and then close up shop for the day. Goopy Legrand in Rust of You. Let's go.
Good day for 12 hours.
Thank you.
Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Ding, ding, A plus, baby. Dolly, a perfect score. Yes. And that'll do it for today, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for watching. I'll be splitting this into two parts because I've got a couple of bloopers I'm going to be showing as well. But nevertheless, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to continue keeping up to date on what I do on the channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom and make sure you click the bell to turn on all notifications so you don't miss anything I do on the channel. So, stay tuned for the blooper reel, and I will see you guys again tomorrow for some reaction. What would that possibly be reacting to? We'll need to find out. But anyway, I'll see you guys again very soon. Have a fantastic day. Peace out. Stay faithful.